The Color Monster, a story about emotions. This is the Color Monster. Today he woke up feeling confused, and he doesn't know why. Are you all mixed up again, Color Monster? Your emotions don't work well when they're all jumbled up. You should try and separate them. Put each one in its own jar. If you'd like, I can help you. Let's try and make sense of how you feel. Come on, let's go. This is happiness. It shines yellow like the sun and twinkles like the stars. When you're happy, you laugh and jump and dance and play. You want to share your happiness with everyone. Let's see your happy face. What makes you happy? This is sadness. It is lonely and blue like a rainy day. It washes over you like the sea. When you're sad, you might want to hide and be alone. You don't want to do anything except for maybe cry. It's okay to cry, Color Monster. This is anger. It burns red like a fire and is hard to stamp out. When you're angry, life can feel unfair. Let's see your mad faces. Sometimes you want to take your anger out on others. But I'll help you, Color Monster, and your anger will disappear. This is fear. It hides and runs away like a mouse in the night. When you're afraid, you feel tiny. You think you don't have the courage to face the gray shadows. But I can help you find your way. Let's be brave. Oh, this is calm. It's quiet like the trees and as light as green leaves swaying in the wind. When you're calm, you breathe slowly and deeply. You feel at peace. Now you can rest, Color Monster. All your feelings are in the right place. See? You're sad and mad and calm and scared and happy feelings. Oh, I see you're feeling something new. You look different, Color Monster. Tell me, how do you feel now? Oh, you're feeling warm and loved and cared for. I'm so glad, Color Monster. The end. Bye, Color Monster.